put them on him, and he like looked at me and he grabbed my face and he's like, "Mom, you look so different." And I was like, "Yeah." He's like, "You're beautiful, Mom."
Look right into this lens. Can you see it without your glasses?
No.
No.
It's better to wear them.
He was always squinting and he would hold papers very close to his face. I mean, they would be like right on his nose.
And they kept telling me because of his age, because there wasn't anything pathologically wrong with his eyes, they couldn't do any kind of eye exam.
A vision screening is a simple screening device that will tell us whether or not a child has nearsightedness, farsightedness, astigmatism.
His doctor basically said, "He can't see anything." I'm like, "What do you mean he can't see anything?" And he held a lens over my eye and he's like, "That's his vision, he can't see anything." He's just shy of being legally blind.
We've noticed that he's definitely learning his colors and his shapes now, and he's starting to learn the letters of his name. He's so excited to learn and so excited to come to school now.
I cried for days over it. Like, it was awesome.
It's really amazing, you know, what one simple screening can do for a child of his age.